Shalom asks, I'm on H-1B. Can I make money through YouTube? I don't work for Google. No, if you work, if you make money off YouTube, the company that is going to pay you, send you a check, is YouTube or YouTube, the corporation, which is an American company. And so American company is paying you for work you're doing while you're in the United States. Some officers will consider that unauthorized employment, and that could lead to a visa violation and problems in the future. I've seen it happen before. I have a client who's one of the biggest YouTubers in the world. He came to the United States at the airport. They asked what you do, and he's like, I'm a YouTuber. And they're like, well, have you ever recorded a YouTube video that you uploaded while you were in America? He's like, yeah, you know, last time I was here, I was talking to my phone, I recorded something. They're like, okay, I'm gonna put you on this plane and send you back home because you're denied entry, you work without authorization. He had to go back and get a work visa, an O-1 visa, to be able to come back and work on YouTube. So if you wanna be safe, don't do it. I mean, I would say, I would not recommend doing YouTube videos for money because that would probably be considered unauthorized employment.